Hi guys, welcome to our next episode. And today I'm going to talk about Siargao Islands, one of the surfing capital in the Philippines. This is one of my favorites. I've been here 2 times and I really love this place, so I keep coming back because I love the people. I meet a lot of people, travelers, and I'm going to share with you all my experiences here in Siargao, like transportation, especially transportation from the airport to your destination, the surfing, the cloud nine, and accommodation is, there's affordable and really expensive, but I prefer going to my budget. So enjoy this video and see you then. So the first thing you do once you reach the airport is to find a VR transportation to your hotel or near the surfing area. It would take about 45 minutes. They have a public transport. The average price is 20 pesos per person, but if you're good in bargaining, that's a good advantage for you. If you want to rent a bike, a motorbike, it's only 400 pesos per day. For first timers, you can rent a surfboard with instructor for about 600 pesos per hour. For people who want just to rent the surfboard, it's only 300 to 400 pesos per day. Once again, thank you very much for watching our video. I hope we give you some good tips and advice. Don't forget to hit subscribe and see you in the next adventure.